Once again, I'd like to welcome you aboard American Airlines Flight 2022 with service to Tampa. As your safety is very important to us, I'd like for you to pause for a moment, direct your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle to review a very important safety demonstration on board our Airbus A321 aircraft. Your attention, please.
Welcome back to Travel with American Airlines. We're glad you're here. This flight is on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away and your tray table is stowed. Seat back device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small handheld devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches, please switch them to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape devices, and smokeless tobacco. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not be plugged into any power source while on board the airplane. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane may be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit, indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Thanks for watching our safety demonstration. The use of face coverings on our aircraft is optional. We ask that whether you choose to wear a face mask or not, that you please respect your fellow passengers and crew members' decisions. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We're coming through the aisles now for our final safety checks. We appreciate you choosing American, so sit back, relax, and enjoy your 1 hour and 15 minute flight to Tampa.
Tour number 2 for the runway. Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
$25 back on in-flight Wi-Fi purchases. A first check bag free on domestic itineraries. And 25% savings on in-flight food and beverage purchases. You get all of these great benefits and more. Not an Aviator card member? Ask your flight attendant for an application. Or you can apply in-flight today at myaviatorcard.com. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. Enable airplane mode and connect to the AA in-flight signal. If you're not redirected, open a browser and enter aainflight.com. You can access aa.com free of charge to view flight connections and other travel information. Free entertainment is available on today's flight. Stream Apple Music for free in-flight by connecting to our Wi-Fi. To access millions of songs, thousands of playlists, original content from your favorite artists, and more. You can also stream our library of free movies and TV shows on your phone, tablet, or laptop. Power outlets are available at every seat. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew when the seatbelt sign is on, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. If you open an overhead compartment, use caution, as carry-on items may have shifted during takeoff. Enjoy your flight. The seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt. seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Welcome to Tampa, where the local time is approximately 9:43 p.m. We will be arriving to gate F82, that's Foxtrot 82. If you're claiming bags here, you will claim them at baggage carousel number 5. On behalf of your Los Angeles-based crew, American Airlines and our One World partners, we thank you for flying with us this evening. It's certainly been our pleasure having you on board, and we look forward to seeing you on another American Airlines flight soon. Enjoy your stay here in the Tampa area, or wherever your travels may take you. Good night. Ladies and gentlemen, please check your immediate seating area to ensure that you have all of your personal belongings. Once you deplane the aircraft, you will not be allowed to come back on. Thank you. Please verify and disarm doors. Stand by for all calls.